Randy Orton beat me fair and square. That's what happened. He was the better man. I lost. That happened.
Tonight, Cody has a second chance. He gets it. Because I mean business.
It's about the Rhodes dynasty. And he says he will do anything and everything that he needs to do to get his brother's job back tonight on Raw. Does Goldust have enough left? Randy Orton, went for the RKO! Went for the RKO!
Crossroads! Crossroads!
He got it! And now Randy Orton with the RKO!
Cody, we'd like to give you your job back. And Goldust, well, we'd like to give you a job. If you can beat the WWE Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns, this Sunday at Battleground.
If you lose, then Cody and Dustin, you will never work in the WWE again. And not only that, but your father, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, will join you on the unemployment line.
One stipulation, I'm in my boy's corner and I'll be your huckleberry all night long.
You're on. But it seems like you're itching for a fight, Dream. Careful what you wish for.
That was the lucrative business proposal given to the Rhodes family.
You just might get it.
High stakes of battle.
Look at this! Look at this! Look at this! Wait a minute! A spear! A spear to Goldust off the shield! Ambrose and Rollins and Reigns mauling Rhodes!
We're talking ruthless. Keep it up. If you lose,
then Cody and Dustin, you will never work in the WWE again.
Entering the arena, Roman Reigns on the other side, set to head in. Hey!